We are so glad that you chose to worship with us here at the Salvation Army of Gwinnett County. We hope that this morning will be one that you can feel the presence of the Spirit, that you know that the love of God is here amongst the people around you, and that you are ready to open your hearts and minds to hear what the Lord has to say to you this morning. Today after service is the first Corps Cadets of the fall season. And so if you have not told Kara and Eddie that you're coming yet, I will give you permission just this once to pull out your phone, send a quick text, or run back, find Kara and Eddie, and let them know that you're staying today after church, because we're kicking off with the bold curriculum and it's gonna be a great time. Angel Tree registration starts tomorrow, and we're in need of some volunteers to come and sit with people, talk with them, show them the love of Christ, be the hands and feet while they register for this program. And so if you're interested, if you have a couple of hours of availability, this isn't an all-week commitment, but if you have some time here and there, we'd love for you to see Hazel Barrett, to meet up with her in order to join us this week for our Angel Tree registration. This coming Saturday is Battle Academy. Now the kids go up for darts and they learn their music and arts curriculum, and they see people from the division and they get to practice and develop their skills. But while the kids go up for darts, there's also a section for the adults to learn, and it's called Battle Academy. There's different themes each month where the adults can sit under the tutelage of an expert in the field, and they can learn about different ways that their ministry can also be strengthened. And so this month, the expert is Melissa Powell, and they're learning about social media in the Corps. How can we best use these technological tools to access our congregation, our teens, to be able to reach out past our congregation through the computer screens and utilize these tools to our advantage. And so if you would like to go, we need to register by tomorrow. So you can let me or Roberta know that you would like to attend Battle Academy this Saturday, the 28th. It's kind of an all-day thing. We go from 9 to 3, but we have to also drive up to Camp Grandview. So the bus leaves around 6:30, and you can drive yourself or tag along, talk to Roberta about spaces on the bus. And if you would like to know, we can register you. You just have to give us the heads up. Next week on Sunday, we would love for you to join us at Rhodes Jordan Park in Lawrenceville. We are gonna be having our annual Church in the Park celebration. It's time of worship, it's time of outreach, it's a time of fellowship and food. It's gonna be the same pavilion as last year, so if you've joined us at this event before, it won't be unfamiliar to you. And if for some reason you're unable to join us at the park, there will be a service here as well. So feel free to come at regular time here if the park is going to be something that's not accessible to you. If you're a member of this church and you are wanting to become a senior or junior soldier, you come here all the time, but you want to take a deeper commitment into the lifeblood of our church, we're going to be offering senior and junior soldier prep classes starting next month. On October 13th, we're going to launch our senior soldier prep classes. This will be led by Commissioner Sfiner. They will be going through what do our doctrines mean, what are the core beliefs of our church, and this is going to be a great 5-week series in order to learn about what it means to commit to being a soldier of the Salvation Army. Now, the junior soldier prep class will also be taking place during that time. We do it a little differently. We condense it down into 3 sections, and we go all through the holiness meeting, so starting at 10:30 and until we're done. But if you have any interest in your child ages 6, we enroll at age 7, so 6-year-olds up through 12 or 13-year-olds are able to join this junior soldier prep class. And if you have any interest in your child becoming a junior soldier, come see me. If you have any interest ages 14 and up in becoming a senior soldier as an adult, you can go see Captain Jeremy Mockaby. Again, we're so glad that you're here this morning. We're grateful that you're joining us as we come together to worship the Lord. We hope that today will be a day where you can hear some positive truths about the way that God thinks about you, about the way that He loves you and that He wants to join in relationship with you. And we pray that today will help you to grow deeper in your faith journey. My grandfather used to wake my mom up by saying, "This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it." So we hope that you're rejoicing and glad in this day as you join us for worship here at the Salvation Army of Gwinnett County.